Hello everybody. It is July 26th. We are 13:41. GoPro Hero 9, 4K 60. I'm gonna bike the path along the water trail today. Got through City Hall because I like to take Laurier Street over. It's a nice bike trail. I don't go too quick through here. It's not really a bike area, so just go super slow and respectful to pedestrians. Actually, never see any bikes through here, so feel like a bit of a dork. But this just seems to be the safest way to get to the trail. City Hall. It's pretty nice. It's pretty well kept. Not sure if there's anything going on this weekend. Usually there's something going on that's going on here. Started a few days early. So there's a little crossing up here. I guess it's a little water area. It's kind of playing around. Crossing's nice. Crossing meets up with the bike trail, and look at our timing today. All right. Alright, it's all trail now. Bike lane and trail. Ba-ba-ba. The Lord Elgin coming up here on the right, and I'll even go green light. Oh man. Doing good today. It's hot out today. We're like 30 degrees, it's windy too. Might be a little challenging in some spots, but that's okay. I haven't ridden my bike in almost a week, so my legs are relatively fresh. Car has been off the road. Big anyone tomorrow, so I'll be filming a quick video today. So let's just come back tonight around 11:30, and it's supposed to, it's a thunderstorm, so. Probably make use of the GoPro waterproofing. Make a video on the way home tonight if that's the case. It rained on the way home last night, so.
If I'm not,
let's see what happens today. Well, downtown here in Ottawa is not that busy, I find. Apologize for the audio, probably just being mostly me out of breath.
That's why I'm like,
I haven't been riding as much this year as I normally do. It's an hour ride to work almost. 47 minutes, so. Maybe not, so. The day out is a little tiring. So, I don't always take my bike. A half hour wouldn't be so bad, but it's 15K, takes me usually 47 minutes in good conditions. So, I battery lasts. We don't have any whole reading issues today. It's only run 1080 for myself, but kind of wants to do the extra resolution with the turnout. Regardless, I'll charge my GoPro up when I'm working and fire it up again. See how the battery lasts at 4K, but maybe at night 5.3K would be beneficial. I'm doing a flat color profile. I don't think I'm going to grade it. Sorry to the 5 people that watch this. But, I upload everything to the GoPro cloud by just plugging my GoPro into power and then download the video, because it puts it all together. Everybody has a GoPro, but it goes in like, I think it goes by megabytes, so it's like 4 megs. It's been 10 or 11 minutes each chunk, which is a bit of work to put together in post, so. I just let the GoPro subscription do all the work for me. There's no rush to push out anything, so. This is like an Intelcom van here. These guys are dedicated, man, I'm telling you. You want to deliver a package delivered. Intelcom is the best. So, I'm not sure what it would normally take, but do the construction. Take a right into this park here. Oh, that fresh cut grass smells good. Oh yeah, baby. Fortunately, I haven't had any allergies this year. This is normally a road, but with the construction and the new library they're building on the right, it's got this nice path. And I'm gonna appreciate going down right now, because coming back up on the way home, it's a little tiring. This is really nice though. I'm not even going to pedal, I'm just going to enjoy it. Now, up on the right here, we got to cross over. It's pretty hit and miss with there being a clear pathway, so. Oh yeah, it looks pretty cut off today. So I'm thinking, here, this stop here and then we can cross over here where that person in the blue is.
Yeah, the sidewalk's closed.
That's okay. It's all good. It all works out. Everybody's working hard on construction projects trying to wrap things up. So at the end of July. And there's a little ramp. Hey. Nice. So I definitely could go right here somewhere and pop down to the station, but I prefer going straight. It's got a bit of hills and some this and that, you know? A bit of a headwind today. I'm still pretty convinced that there's no such thing as a tailwind, so I just expect it both ways. If I had to choose, I would definitely pick a headwind going in and a tailwind coming home, but it feels just like a headwind going in and then nothing coming back. See this red light here, but on the right there's nothing and there's nowhere to go and the gate's closed, so we're gonna scooch through like this. I heard the LRT is down, I don't know. I don't know if they've repaired it or not. I see some trucks in there right there. Who knows? Not a huge fan of public transit, it's too unreliable. Bayview Station. Good work at these stations, let me tell you. Degreased my train and re-greased it yesterday or the day before, I don't remember, but yeah, feels better. Is it in my head or not? I don't know. I used the muck off dry wax. Hopefully it doesn't bite me in the butt when it rains later. So this bridge up here goes to Quebec. It's supposed to be done I saw the next few weeks or so. This looks pretty good to me. Nice little bench, nice pavement. Yeah, I don't know, pretty exciting. Oh. So we're making a left. We're going west. We're going kind of by the theater. The movie theater, and there's some detours of construction you'll see shortly, but yeah, this is a pretty nice trail. Nice day, nice trail. It's a good ride today. That headwind, mind you, I could deal without that, but that's okay. I'm getting less rolling resistance with that chain looped up. I don't know. Sometimes I gear down, sometimes I go to saddle. I'm feeling good, so I'll just saddle today. To the right here is a hydroelectric dam. I wonder what the dog wants. It's nice. Start playing a podcast here. All right. Distracted. Hey, these hills feel a little smoother. I guess it's my chain. I don't think I'm any stronger. picnic. It was like fun. Wind. Oh my. Yeah, a little closure here, so we're gonna cross the highway. The highway. We're gonna cross the road. Not exactly a highway. Hey, how's it going? That lady's always super nice. She's always there. Thank you. Oh yeah, a little detour. Not so bad. This side is nice too. Little neighborhood. My GoPro snaps. All right, I have ordered a new one. I got lost in the mail. So they refunded me. And knew it should be in tomorrow. Ugh. Yeah, baby. Alright, here we go. It's a nice little beach up here. I'm not sure the name of it. But not that busy. I guess there's not a lot of parking. A few people here, must be like locals and stuff, I don't know. Please walk by, so yeah. No problem, sign. I can never get up here, maybe I can get up today. Probably not, it's usually here, yeah. It's pretty much where I can. Just kind of run out of torque. I should probably should have geared down, I guess, I don't know. All right. Just want to get in someone's way. Okay. Not gonna lie, I really just like this little part here. Kinda hope they fix this. Be nice if it was just a straight shot through, but oh, those hills. I usually kinda sit here for a second. Catch my breath. Oh my goodness. This is my heart rate today. 150. So that's good. Oh my goodness. Let's go. That's probably the worst part of this whole trail. There's that little hill, a little bit of a fussing. Not a huge fan of it, but whatever. So good, still a beautiful trail. If this were a straight shot through, that would be pretty sick though. Without stopping? Oh man. Yeah. So hopefully, I don't know what their expected outcome is for it. Just figure they're kind of done when they're done. You know, they're making improvements, so. Oh yeah, cheer out my head a bit. Actually, don't even know why I'm wearing my hat today. It's a nice little downhill. Gotta appreciate that. Oh yeah, she's gonna rain tonight. Oh, your boy Steve. Gonna get soaked. It's alright, it's gonna rain tomorrow too, but get my new van tomorrow. Oh, the wind, you probably can't hear anything. Up sometimes, but I think you guys lose your view when I do that. If anyone's still watching, bumblebee. Thank you. I like this area coming up, the tree covering. It's pretty beautiful. Yeah, it's right here. Cool breeze, birds. Oh man. We are at Britannia Beach. I like this place. It's got, I don't know, lots of parking, bike access, lots of green space to hang out, lots of sand to hang out in too. I don't know, it's just a really great beach. Yeah. The volleyball nets, porta potties, covered picnic tables if you want to go when it starts to rain. Yeah. To be a happy dog right there, all those sticks. I don't know what the guy's gonna do with them. But it's a beautiful day today. I like this overcast personally. Oh, people cooking. Oh, it smells good. Oh, it smells good. What are you making? What are you guys making? I know you're hungry. I felt the drop. Sorry, everyone was there. Oh yeah, it's starting to rain. We're almost there. Whew. Yeah, look at all those nice spots, nice dry spots. So I'm gonna cut through this neighborhood. There's a little trail up there, but And it cuts through here. Fortunately, everything is waterproof. GoPro phone, all that stuff. This would be a nice neighborhood to be in, walking distance to the beach. A lot of other amenities around here that I actually enjoy. Walking distance to the theater. Oh, so there's a little place I like to get little meat pies. I don't know where else. Lots of parks. Australian Park here. Yeah. Oh, we're getting wet. I suppose I forgot my towel. That's okay. Oh, wake faster, wake faster. All right, well, I'm gonna sign off for now. I'm pretty much where I need to be. I'll pick up here later tonight, probably in the rain, with my raincoat on, and just kind of hoping for the best. Oh my. All right. Ugh. Hi everybody. Thanks for watching if you actually made it this far. See you next time.